how to set up and take payments from your inventory. You can also take payments using the inventory and register apps. You can add items to your inventory along with their price, and you can also add categories to group items. Once you've filled your inventory, you can use the Register app to select the items your customer wants straight from your inventory and take payments for them. The Register app also gives you the option to split the bill across multiple customers.